the number one scoring team of the regular season. And Torrey Perry upended by Goligoski. Head over heels, he was sent by the Dallas defenseman. Generates some offense, and the Dallas Stars stop him in his tracks.
After I thought it was a clean hit, maybe if it was dirty, I would have, but he's a pretty tough guy, and maybe it
Wingles, who has been Mr. Everything for the Blackhawks.
And all Ladislav Smead could do after that was just smile. He was laughing.
WWE night tonight.
And he takes down Connor McDavid. McDavid, that great hip check by Andy Green. Great timing. Upends Trevor. He played that well as a forward, skating back as a defenseman.
Gets some assistance. There's a big hit from Rome. Destroying.
Hand from the puck. It is textbook hit.
Textbook hip check inside the zone.
Loose puck at center ice, a hit for Turris. Goes leaping around.
John Avery wanted the call on this one, but you can see it's not that long after.
Another, here's the Ovechkin hit. Oh, that's
wide-eyed after this. Here's the hit on Girardi. Girardi was slow.
After missing out six, and this is what he could do. Nice hip check, good lateral movement, gets under Alex Hems.
Donc, c'est la revanche de Thomas Vinsour.
Une belle confrontation physique entre Yemelin et Vinsour. Vinsour qui ne l'avait pas revenir en plein centre de la patinoire.
Words with Lilia on his way away from the attacking zone. We'll see.
A tripping call, but he's also going to get a, I believe, an unsportsmanlike call.
Lead down the boards. Good solid check.
This thing shot. There's the hip check by
being less than 25 years of age with fewer than 25 games of NHL experience on the field.
He's small as it is, he comes across. And that's a classic hip check right there. Nothing the matter with that one. The Kobusu didn't like it.
Perfect timing. I mean, you don't see the hip check very often because if you miss as a player.
With that low hit.
You don't see too many of them in open ice, especially forward on forward.
Close to the hip.
Power play, old-fashioned hip check.
Brooks Orpik takes a big hit.
Here just had one chance, and he threw the hip out.
Is open, where the linesman is injured.
Kunitz actually even stopped, and just hit him with his rear end.
He got you caught up.
Neutral zone, and then he turns it up against Franz Nielsen, and then sends him at the.
Here's the check right here. Boom, comes across perfectly. Good body check in the National Hockey League or any league. That's beautifully done by Corey Saric.
Zubers takes the body real well.
Again, this is one of the staples of this Ranger team.
Watch him go down. Now, is that clipping? We've seen clipping before Ballard in this playoffs.
I mean, that's their power play. It's all set up to get to number five.
Well, up here.
I like it.
Still 3-1 loose.
Then Helm knocking down Dupuis.
Freeze right there. Here's a hip check. Dan Hamhuis, perfect.
But this starts with Hamhuis's wonderful hip check on Dustin Byfuglien.
A 3-on-2. Kalinin stepping up. Crosby draws him over, and then it's a 2-on-1. Just like the start.
And he finds McKinnon trying to gain the Panther line. Oh, Dmitri Kulikov.
They're slowing it down. You can see that Hall did not expect
on Sam Gagner right here by Doughty, the youngster, one of the top youngsters in the National Hockey League.
Step into the Bruins physically, and that is a nice hip check right there. Into the thigh, not into the knee.
8-4, two periods, 20. This alley. Head down, right into him. Great hit. Textbook
ties. 8:02 gone, first period. Big hit on Evander Kane from Big. Dustin Byfuglien
goes right after him, and in the end, ooh, down he goes, and in the end, it looks like they're going to.
From Sean Couturier on Anthony Duclair, who kind of jumped up himself trying to get past that.
It's a puck about a foot off the ice, and Crawford just gets a piece of it. And here's the hit on Marian Hossa. It's a hip check.
And that right quad of Weerkotch, right there, it was a hip.
And it was the way Weerkotch went down awkwardly, too, Bob, with that right.
All of that and more to come with the NHL on CSN. Superman in DC.
This game, Ratko Gudas adds to that, as you can see that hip check right there. Revelle up and over. Steve Mason
got a save.
Makes a save.
Look at that, too.
Didn't even see it.
Speed to get on this. Gudas is the defenseman back. Miles Ward across for Hall. And he's stopped by Gudas. There's a penalty coming.
Need that tempo started right here tonight. And Ian LaPerriere comes up with the big hit number 99.
Sold out HP Pavilion.
Other angle, you certainly see it. And that knee hyperextends. That right knee, wow.
And Ian Hillen will go off.
Niche in this game from soft. Look at this, good timing. That takes very good timing because if you're
susceptible here to a forecheck, doesn't see Stoll to the last second.
Thornton, we'll be back.
He's into the boards, gets the hip into him. Good, clean, hard body check, and then Schmid
tweets about tonight's game. We'll be right back.
Brought on by Beagle. Good bump on him. And Johnny Boychuk.
A charlie horse as Boychuk goes low on him. Tried to squeeze in, but
to cut back to the middle. And Boychuk just met him at impact.
He's off the skating area. Thompson's forced to go down the wall by the Canadians. But this is where it starts. That's a good hip check.
Half a period to go. Luke Shen might get an extra penalty for going after
him. Physical watch. Kane to sit up on him, and that Kane's a pretty big foot.
He got a little mixed up on the puck. There's the bounce, and just perfectly hit on him.
Engaged, and it's McGinn. He's done a pretty good job of decimating the entire Vancouver defense. I mean, he got rid of Ehrhoff and Rome last game.
At it again earlier. Here it is. Let's listen.
Hit. The Canucks did not react to it at all as play continued. And then as you...
There was a little body screen, and it looks like he's going to be all right.
Those types of checks, and when the hip check...
I like that hit back at home, the old hip check.
Good middle ice hip check is right.
Looked like that shot, by the way, as the puck's behind the net. The hit Finley in the leg, that's why...
Went into by Shattenkirk. A big step-up hit by Shattenkirk.
Here he looks. Look at that extra little move to go across. And look at, oh boy, the splits. I mean, anything could...
Here, the old-fashioned hip check. Let's hang on Backus.
Over the top for now. Vancouver 3, Anaheim 2.
It's timing, and look how well timed this is by Mathot.
He's on his own, trying to take the puck to the net, and he just about got there, and he's upended as he
turned. And it was legal.
And we will be right back.
Generally, the player's back is the other way.
They're looking right at one another, and I mean, we.
Rob is the best way to do it.
This isn't any significant defenseman to get Nash.
There's Adam McQuaid. Marchand, he's done it a couple of times going down. He did it to Daniel in game four. And there.
Big hip checks in the middle of the ice. All right, that's a throwback. That's old time hockey, yeah. Rick.
By Matt Walker, it's a timing thing. And boy, he took him.
Thorburn, and met by Carl undercuts.
In the old fashioned hip check right here. Alessio, one of the ones who made it, ends up trying to go the other way, and there's a great old-fashioned hip check there.
And then here's Nick Foligno there with a lower shot on Fanuk.
Talking about, he slipped that hip over and got right in.
Penalty, watch the puck's gone right here, and he just catches him, and boy, that is one heck of an impact.
Right here, as the dump in is, and that's a good hit by P.K. Subban.
You like that one? You have to tell Gord.
I will. Subban won't like this, though. He got all tangled up.
Been thrown. The Sharks are banging around the Chicago Blackhawks. That's a beautiful check by Patrick Marleau.
All the game is speeded up. You can't hold up that oncoming forward. Marleau has
days at either end of the rink. We'll take you on the Penguins plane and show you what Sid and his friends do to pass the time. That's all coming up. No score.
Together there.
And the bout began after that.
He's gonna feel like he's falling off a building.
Slow on a guy's knee here. Look at this.
Well, it's below the knees.
You can ruin a guy's career.
Great work in the corner. There's the hip check right into the number six on the tummy.
Comes around, tries to go around him. Ellis just sort of gets in the pass, stops. Sort of bends down.
So of that, again, the second power play unit, Brent Burns, who's playing forward and used to be a defender.
Patrick Sharp at the beginning of this chance.
Yes,
looking for a penalty. It's not coming, folks. Brian Boyle out with him. And now the net got knocked off.
A million times. Wow. Spectacular.
Strom has a little temper, I guess.
He had gotten rid of the puck, then came the low hit, then came the fight between Strom and Carrick.
Tumble after that, and look at Pulkkinen and Bobby Plager. Where are you watching? That's an old-fashioned Leo Boivin, Bobby Plager hip check from a rookie.
Head over heels here. Can see him. He's got him lined up all the way in. Ballard sees him.
And with 6:14 remaining, LA with a power play chance.
But Zuccarello slows down just enough, and he gets the hip in a real good spot.
Jochen Hesch, Hesch out of Germany. Oh, he is leveled by Rob Blake. Blake knocked him right up in the air and down to the ice. What a hip check. Here is Sipelka. What a check.